Hey guys, cotton balls soaked with petroleum jelly or Vaseline is the best homemade tender. And in a second, I'm going to demonstrate how good it is. It's cheap, it's lightweight, it's extremely efficient, and it's really easy to make. It'll take a spark from a fire steel or a flint like nothing at all. It can be extremely hard to find good tender on a wet day, so petroleum jelly saturated cotton balls will light up instantly even when damp. And now for the demonstration using a Swedish fire steel. Take your cotton balls, already soaked in petroleum jelly or Vaseline, open it up a little bit, take your fire steel and strike it. And it instantly lights up, and it burns for a very long time, a lot longer than natural tenders that you would find in the woods. This probably has a burn time of a couple minutes. And the way I make this is just take a handful of jumbo cotton balls in your hand, maybe with a latex glove on or something. Squeeze a decent amount of petroleum jelly on it, and mix it all together. And it's okay if there's still some dry spots, that's okay, it'll still light anyways. So that's my demonstration of why cotton balls soaked with petroleum jelly or Vaseline is the best homemade tender. And as you can see, it's still burning, and it will continue to burn for a while. Thank you for watching.